Good morning, everybody. It's Mike. Thanks for joining me this morning. You know, great agents thrive in all markets. And who knows what kind of marketplace we're going to encounter this summer. But great agents, they're going to thrive either way. And they thrive because they change, they adapt, they pivot, and they take action. Every morning this week, we're going to talk about a specific action step that you can take in your business that doesn't involve spending any money at all. Because I want you to keep your powder dry. I want you to conserve your spend right now. I want you to hoard cash. That's what I want you to do. So every morning this week, a specific tip, action point that you can take in your business that doesn't involve your credit card number. Yesterday we talked about contacting 5 for sale by owners a day or that are within a 10-mile radius of where you live. And then putting them on a robust follow-up campaign after that. Today I want to talk to you about something different. Have you adopted video in your business yet? Are you a robust user of video in your business? Those of you that have, I bet you're really glad that you already got past that hurdle and you're already comfortable with it. You're already using this as a productive free tool in your business. Those of you that haven't, see, this is your challenge because great agents, they thrive because they adapt, they change, they pivot, and they take action. If you're still resisting this because of all of your personal hangups, then you're going to get left behind because other people are making contact with your people for free on a very regular basis, and they're just going to take your business, and I don't want that to happen to you. So here's what I want you to do. If you haven't already done this, then you've got to get it done this week. That tip video library, how to get your home ready to put on the market, how to correctly price your home, my 3 biggest tips for improving the curb appeal of your home. What's earnest money? What are closing costs? How long does it take to close on a house once we put it under contract? What are the best ways of searching for a new home? All these tips, right, that you're already core competent to speak to. 60-second or less video. Don't go longer than 60 seconds. Keep it tight. Keep it on point. Keep it to a single issue. And then once you get this library built, then it's there and you can use it for the next 10 years with every home buyer prospect that you develop, with every listing prospect that you have an opportunity with your sphere of influence, with your past clients. Whether they're in the market to buy or sell a home or not isn't really the point. The point is that you remain the top of mind, credible expert when it comes to real estate. That's what we're going for. The top of mind, credible expert, and you don't spend any money. So what do I want you to do with all these tip videos? Well, sure, share them with your prospects that you develop as you go. Share them with your current clients that you're engaged with, either your current listings or your current home buyers that you're in the process of helping them purchase the right home. But more importantly, with everybody on the planet that's in your database this week, send them a tip video. Send them a tip video. Why? It's free. It also allows you to remain the top of mind credible expert with them. Will it change your career? It will not. Let's have reasonable expectations. This isn't going to change your life. It's a step. It's a tool. It's one of the tools in your tool belt, not the tool. Okay? But you put this together with, for example, your for sale by owner campaign that we talked about yesterday. You make contact with 5 a day. Those 5 people that you made contact with yesterday, because you did that, right? Because you're a great agent. You're going to thrive because you take action. So those 5 people that you made contact with them yesterday, send them a tip video today. Just email it to them. It's free, it's effective, it allows people to feel like they know you, they get a sense of you, and it keeps you the top of mind credible expert. It's part of the action that you take now in today's changing environment. So are you an action taker, regardless of how you might feel about it? If you are, then let's get this done today. And this is Mike helping you go out there and make it happen for yourself today.